she came in to pour her life out at his feet. What are you willing to let your hair down for? What are you holding on to today? Are you giving everything to Jesus? She did what she could when she could, and you can be sure that wherever in the whole world the message is preached, what she just did is going to be talked about admirably. Wow. That's amazing.